KMBC 9's David Hall is also on the Kansas side, specifically in Overland Park. David?
That's right. Now let's check out this intersection here to my left. You can basically see this is 77th Street and Metcalf. Look at the roads out there. The roads are pretty dicey. This means it was a busy day for road crews and people on both sides of the state line.
The crew started at 7 a.m. We were putting material down in all the residential streets in the entire city. One pass material in and out to make it safe for all the residents. Hopefully, so when they go to church today or Christmas shopping and ready to go to work tomorrow, they've got a good, clear path to get there.
Lee Summit Public Works Department's Jeff Dunlap says 15 trucks with spreaders are pulling 8-hour shifts treating first and secondary streets.
It can be very dangerous, mostly if the first snow of the year, a little ice with it involved also. People traveling too fast. Not used to it just yet.
Dunlap has some advice for you.
Driving with your lights on, very helpful. People see you better. Back off, give a little bit more room between you and the vehicle in front of you.
Drivers know that's good advice.
Driving with precaution, and we are trying to stay warm also.
Driving slow and keeping watch, front and back, because I've already seen a vehicle that slid over into the curb and broken his steering gear, his steering mechanism, so had a broken wheel. So you just have to be careful, just watch.
That's pretty good advice there. Also, some more tips. When driving in these conditions, you want to leave early and also drive defensively. Reporting live in Overland Park, I am David Hall, KMBC 9 News.